Mechna, Mechalna, Chamolna, Rachemna, Kaperna, Kavashchet ve'avad. Soll ich mit dir gehen? enthülle dich, dass ich die Stätte finde, wo oft mein Mädchen saß. Und oft im Wind des Buchbaums und der Linde der Brunnenstadt vergaß. Enthülle dich, dass ich der Schlossen freue, der mit einem Kranz auf jedem Arme streue, wo sie jeden Bach belauscht. Dann, liebe Mond, dann nimm den Schleier wieder und als die Hähne krähten, da ward mein Auge wach, da war's kalt und finster, erschien die Raben von Dach. Da war's kalt und finster, erschien die Raben von Dach. Doch an den Fensterscheiben, wer malte die Blätter da? Doch an den Fensterscheiben, wer malte die Blätter da? Jan grünt ihr Blätter am Fenster, wann halt ich mein Liebchen im Arm? Wann halt ich mein Liebchen im Arm? Ich träumte von Lieb und Liebe, von armen schönen Maid, von Herzen und von Küssen, von Wonne und Seligkeit, von Wonne und Seligkeit. Und als die Hähne krähte, da ward mein Herz wach, nun sitz ich hier allein und denk dem Träumen nach. Nun sitz ich hier allein und denk dem Träumen nach. Doch an dem Fensterscheiben, wer malte die Blätter da?
So glad you liked it. Before I go, I would like to ask you something.
Yes, dear.
You know how much I've always liked you.
Dear.
Well then, I was just wondering if you would consider...
What, dear?
I don't quite know how to tell you.
Excuse me. Hello, hello. Oh, Margaret, it's you. I am so glad you called. I was just thinking of you. It's been a long time since you called me. Oh, I cannot come tonight. No, my dear, I'm not feeling very well.
I'd love to, but not now. It is getting late, and there is so much I have to tell you.
All right, go on. What is it, darling? Excuse me. Oh. Hello, hello. What are you saying? What number do you want? Wrong number. Why must they always speak to me when they get a wrong number?
Why indeed? Now, will you please listen to me? The time is getting shorter.
Would you like to know the exact time? Just wait.
Thank you, but now please will you listen to me?
Of course, what else have I done? Go on then.
Well, as we were saying, you know how much I've always cared for you. So, I was just wondering, that is of course, after I come back, if you would consider... Oh, I'm going insane! Except wait and then try and wait and then try once again. I'd rather contend with lover, husband, or in-laws than this two-headed monster who comes unasked and devours my beef. For this thing can be challenged, can be poisoned or drowned. It has hundreds of lives and miles of umbilical cord.
Thank you.
be trying.
The poor thing. Shame on you, put them down.
I assure you, it was all in self-defense.
You must have hit it first.
Lucy, can we to have a quiet talk?
Yes, dear. But first I must stop Pamela.
Pamela, why must you call her now?
I must tell her of my quarrel with George.
Can't you tell her afterwards?
Oh, no, I must get hold of her before she hears it from somebody else. It will only take a
Lucy, dear, please
not
now. I shall soon be gone. Lucy, dear, please not now. I shall soon be gone. Can't you wait until I'm gone?
Take me just a minute.
But I have no time to lose.
All right then, but please hurry!
Again.